Good morning, Vanessa.
Good morning, sir.
Spy health attendee ayar kada meer interview?
Yeah, yes, sir.
You selected, right?
Yeah, yes, sir.
Yeah. Okay. What are the questions? Spy health lo mimmalni etuvanti questions adigaru cheptara?
Yeah, yes, sir. Sure. So myself, Mansa, I have graduated from B Pharmacy. I have attended the Spy Health and I have selected for the Spy Healthcare. So the questions which I have gone through during the interview, first they have asked for, there is a direct face-to-face interview. In that, first they have asked the self-introduction and the conventions are such as NOS, NEC, exclude one, exclude two, manifestation code,
yes.
And what are the brackets.
Yes.
So these are from the convention, sir.
The conventions are like NEC,
NOS, exclude one,
exclude two.
Brackets and
manifestation
codes.
Okay,
so these are from the convention, sir.
Okay,
and coming to guidelines, they have asked regarding what is myocardial infarction,
MI guidelines,
yeah, yes, sir. And guidelines for diabetes,
okay,
and
chapter 4, endocrine, yeah, disorders.
Endocrine disorders, sir. So these are the guidelines they have asked from the ICD-10, sir.
Okay, any anatomy, any medical terms?
No, sir, they have not ask the questions regarding anatomy and medical terms. What is a medical coding definition?
Medical, yeah, coding? Yeah,
which is the main part. Yeah, yes, sir.
What is medical coding?
Medical coding is an translation or transcription of diseases or diseases, procedures, supplies or materials into universally accepted codes.
Yeah, yeah.
And what are the books for medical coding, used for the medical coding,
okay,
like ICD-10, CM, CPT and HCPCS?
Detail abbreviations are there?
No, sir. Just what are the books? That's it, sir.
Okay.
So these are the questions which I have gone through the interview in the Spy Health, sir.
Yeah, these are the questions Spy Health lo mana student Manasani face chesaru. Thank you, Manasa.
Thank you, sir.